So a quick recap on what's happening. I kept some of my important stuff in a chest, the chest got looted, and now I'm declaring war on the entire server. Yep, starting with this guy. You see, my prime suspect was this guy first because, as you can see, this guy is already sus. And he's trying to fight me. But you see, in this entire server, I'm the strongest. Literally, there's nobody else that's more stronger than me. And he's trying to fight me, he's trying to block me. And he's trying to argue that I have too many enchantments, but that doesn't matter. He's still trying to fight me. And I'm asking him where all my stuff is. And he's not telling me. And I'm still gonna kill him. You see, I wanna kill him because if I don't kill him, then he'll not tell me where my stuff is. And then I'll never know. And I want my stuff back. Give me back my stuff, my slayers. Oh yeah, if you're wondering why I have three swords, two were actually belonging to my friends, but he never came back to the server, so he just gave me his two swords, and now I have three swords. And now this guy is complaining. Literally, he's complaining that I'm using fire aspect. Okay, I won't use my fire aspect sword. Here, I'll use the demon dweller. For those of you all who don't know, watch Black Clover. Seriously, it's such a good anime. Okay, come on, you cannot run away from me. Oh wow, this is such a wise decision. Congratulations. This guy is dumb. Please don't be dumb like him and just subscribe to my channel. Okay, please don't be dumb like him. Like, seriously, bro, why did you challenge? Okay, that's also smart. I don't have a pickaxe. You took my pickaxe. Oh my god. Okay, if you're gonna use the shield, I'm gonna use my fire aspect sword. If you're gonna use the shield, I'm gonna use my fire aspect sword. And that's Marvel 1, Lucifer 0. Yep. And now this guy's telling me that I should remove my armor because it's not fair. Bro, I grinded for this armor, okay? Bro, I literally grinded for this armor. And here, this guy right here with Netherite is telling me that, hey, can you remove your armor because I feel like it's not fair. Don't worry, I'll wait for you. Chill. And I'm like, okay, I'll remove the top half of my armor, I guess. Might as well, yeah, to make it fair. Okay, I see this is how you want to do it, huh? Okay, so this guy clearly doesn't understand war, and he didn't take me down. That's not fair. Even he agrees, but he doesn't know war. That's right, I'm gonna kill this guy. This guy is already dead. I'm gonna kill him with half armor. Even he's wearing half armor to try and make it fair. Bro, even if you wear full armor, even if you do wear full diamond, full netherite armor, it still wouldn't be fair because any team that I am that doesn't have me is already at a disadvantage, and that's two. He's already at a disadvantage. You want me to remove my full armor next? And this guy, he was asking me how this machine works and what he can do just in order to distract me. And he distracted me very nicely, but you see, I got distracted. I'll give him that point. He used his brain. What can I do about it? And now I'm gonna kill him. I don't care. At this point, I basically don't care. Come on, I'm fighting you from the front, unlike you, who fights from the back. Come on, it's a 2v1 now. Even the skeleton is supporting you. You are drinking potions as well, and you still died. It's 3-1 now. Have a little shame. Now tell me where my pickaxe is. Tell me where all my netherite stuff is. You took so much from me. Bro, you took so much. Why? This is the reason why people like you shouldn't be allowed in servers, you know? And now he's even threatening the admin. Wow. Okay, that's 4-1. Literally, my slayer didn't lose that much durability also. He's telling me to remove like my full armor. How is this fair against me? He's literally fighting a guy in Steve skin, in an Itachi skin, but the Itachi also gives me power. The Itachi will also give you power as well if you subscribe. Now he's telling the admin to F off, and he's telling me that he'll steal everything that I have. And okay, that's not good. Okay, that's a lot of language I cannot translate. Okay, come on. I'm not wearing armor. You have a shield. Come on, you can win. You will win. The thunder is on your side. Come on, how could you possibly lose? That's 5-1. Bro, come on, I'm not even... Okay, he's gonna continuously attack me until I die. Okay, that's smart. Okay, that's actually... That's smart. Like, he's not even giving me time to heal. He's directly gonna come after me. Wow. Oh, wow. Was this how you were raised, man? Seriously? No honor whatsoever? Do you have any... Even the creeper doesn't respect you. Bro. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. This guy has no honor. Oh, my God. Seriously. Literally requesting me to remove my armor, so it's fair on him. I grinded for this armor, not like you who just asked it from the... Okay, at this point, his points don't even count because he's fighting a guy with a Steve skin. Bro, what a idiot, seriously. Oh god, this guy is dead now. He's gonna feel my full breath. Okay, now he's crossed the line. Now he's gonna die. Now he's dying from my hands. There's nothing that he can do to save himself now. Nope, I'm wearing my full armor and I'm going up. This guy's dead. He looted the admin, which means he's declaring war on the entire server. Oh, hi. Hello. That's 6-1. Oh, you respawn over here. Oh, that's even better for me. That's 7-1. And here. Okay. Oh, wait. He's attacking the admin. Oh, wow. The admin has... wait, is the admin on my side? Wait, is this how it works now? Even the admin... That's 8. Oh, 8-0 actually now. Oh my god. Oh. I don't even need to put a scoreboard to tell you guys who's winning. It's obviously me. Oh god. Dude, just tell me where all of my stuff is. Seriously. This guy is not even telling, you know. In the entire Discord chat that we are having, this guy is not really. Oh my god, he stole the admin's XP. Oh no! What is. Oh my god, this guy is such an idiot. Okay, the admin killed him. Okay, but he's still using it. Wait, does he know that he's actually... Oh, wait. Does he actually know that he's healing my heart? What an idiot. Seriously, why are you using the... Okay. Wait. He realized it just now. And... the timing! Oh my god, the timing. And you can see that he even had the admin's diamonds. Oh my god. Oh my god, what a criminal. Oh my god, this is treason. This is the highest form of punishment there can be. Oh my god, we caught him red-handed. Basically, the admin turned off the rule. Like that rule that keeps your inventory. He turned off the rule and we saw his inventory. Oh my god. Okay, here's your netherite boots. Here's an iron sword and anything else that is useless on me. I'll see. Shrijay, not now. No, Shrijay, go. Okay, I don't have... Oh god, this guy, seriously. Shrijay, not now, come on, man. Okay, and okay, what else this guy? Bro, why are you stealing from the... Oh my god, this guy's stealing from the admin. Okay, the admin's going to ban him. Oh, this is good. This is great. Oh, I hope the admin bans him at the correct time. Oh my god, just die, man. Here, demon dweller, kill him. Full form, black form. That's not racist, that's just a thing from Black Clover. You can see, and he's dead. Okay, he's dead for this god knows which time. And oh god, okay, I'm on 2 hearts. That's bad. 2.5 now. But he plans to kill me just like that. And he's... Oh no, okay, he pushed me to a corner. Shrijay! Not now! I don't want to know who's winning against RCB and KKR. I know it's KKR. Oh, come on. Just die. Okay, I'm on 1 heart. Okay, that's bad. I know he's gonna die. He's blocking my path. Oh, admin, how long does it take to ban a person on Eternos? Does it seriously take so long? Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, I can stop for only this long. I am running away. Oh god. Okay. Oh no. This guy's gonna kill me with one more shot. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. Oh god. Wait, he got all my stuff. Oh no, the rule. Oh my god, I forgot that the rule is still implied. The rule is still implied to me. Oh no. He got all my stuff. Did he get all my stuff? No. Why? Why did you have to get banned as soon as I died? Oh my god, please don't tell me that he died with my stuff. He died with my stuff. He didn't get my sword. Okay, wait, where are the other three swords? Oh my god, where are the other two swords? Oh no, 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 no. They're not even in the creeper hole. Oh my god, he died with my netherite. Oh no. He died with my netherite armor. Oh, that's bad. Anyway. Oh god, that's so bad. I grinded so hard for it. Here, I just gave the diamonds back to the admin, which he had. He didn't notice that they were on the floor. Oh no. Oh no, I lost all my stuff. Oh my god. Oh no, that was so bad. But while this was happening, I get a message from the admin and suddenly my gameplay changes. Oh wait, what is this? Wait, what? Where's my experience? Oh, the power of creation. Oh, the power of creation resides within me. Oh my god, the power of six paths. The power of even the admin has the six paths. So basically the admin messaged me that he'll give me creative so that I can get all my stuff back, because he saw how hard I grinded for all that stuff, and I basically get creative now because so that I can get back all my stuff. You see, the admin saw my videos. Yes, the admin also watches my videos. I hope he likes, just like you. He likes the videos, he subscribes, and he shares as well. He's already subscribed. But anyway, he saw that how hard that I grinded for all that stuff and how much diamonds and everything that I had. And I'm going to do the most logical thing and take back all my netherite armor which I had. What a timing, seriously, right? And I'm not going to be greedy. Instead, I'm going to take whatever enchantments I get. Oh, fire. Oh god, okay. Netherite. Oh, okay. That's not bad. Nah, that's blast. That's horrible. Projectile protection. What kind of garbage? Okay, he's telling me to come to his house. Okay, wait. I'll come to your house. It will take me some time. It will just wait. Okay. Oh, never mind. You can just teleport me. I forgot that you have the powers of the six path as well. Okay. Thank you for teleporting me. Oh, you have a very shining armor. Okay, I guess this is a useless piece now. Let me just clear a space in my hotbar. Okay. Oh, glitch, admin glitch. We can make unlimited armor now. Ooh, we can make unlimited armor. Yes, I already took. Don't say little, it's a glitch. Dude, it's a glitch. GLITCH. Yeah, okay, it's a glitch. We can make unlimited double armor. We can make unlimited armor. Oh my god, I think in creative we can basically do this. You can make unlimited armor because of something. This is so much better than that garbage which is there. Oh my god, I'm keeping this. Thank you, admin. Thank you. I'm keeping all of this. The reason why I'm getting this first of all is because I lost my OP armor in the war. That guy got banned and he died and he took everything I had with him. Luckily, he didn't take the Slayer Sword. Thank God he didn't get the Slayer Sword. But he got the Blocker and he got the Dweller. Damn it. Okay. I have to go back and I have to recreate everything. I have to use the power of the six paths and get back my pickaxe. My other pickaxe. And I have to also get another sword. I have to get three swords actually. I have to get a shovel, a netherite hoe. Wait, let's just upgrade to netherite directly afterwards. Okay. Yeah, I'll directly upgrade to netherite. Okay. Shovel as well as the swords. Ooh, you scare me. Okay, let's see what I get. Unbreaking 3 and fortune 3. Oh, okay. And I get unbreaking 3 as well. Twice? Seriously, I don't want that twice. Okay, unbreaking 3 and only unbreaking 3, that's so horrible. Smite 5, that's not bad. Smite 5, okay, not bad at all. And let's see again, efficiency 3 and only efficiency 3. That's garbage. Okay, unbreaking 3. What am I going to kill spiders with this axe? Oh my god, so much. This is okay. Thrice is the charm. Fortune 3, okay, fortune 3 is not bad. I'm keeping that. Sharpener. Okay, this is the best axe. This is the best axe in the game. Please take now. Wait. admin, I didn't have any of this, but since you're giving me so much, I'm gonna happily take all of this. I'm gonna take the crossbow. I'm gonna take the bow. I have double. I know you have double. I just showed you the glitch. Oh my god. Okay, this is so much good stuff. Oh, we won the third sword. Oh, okay, this makes so much sense. Oh, okay, this is a very OP sword. This is a very OP sword. Okay. And I'm also taking that. Okay, this is better. This is better than that gar. This is better than this garbage I have. I'm keeping this away. And I'm gonna use. Okay, I'm gonna put silk touch. Let's just search silk touch. Yeah, there it is. Okay, let's just put silk touch on my. On this. As well as mending. I'll put everything on it. Oh, God. When is the button? I don't know what you're talking about. He's asking whether I made an XP farm. I didn't make an XP farm yet. Okay, mending. I basically get create. Okay, time to rename the swords. Demon blocker. Yep. This one is the demon blocker because it's the most OP. The slayer is already there. And this one, I guess, you know. This is going to be the demon dweller. There we go. Okay, please watch Black Clover. Okay, I think that's basically all that I had before I got looted. Oh, mending. Oh yeah, I have to put mendings as well. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. Okay, I have to put mending on the X, and I have to put mending on. Okay, so basically that was the entire war video. You see, I hope that nobody in the future, if you're going to join this server, this survive SMP, please don't go around looting people, especially the admin, especially me. And I just realized that my entire quads are located. Even if you come here, please don't loot me. Please don't grief my house. If this is going to continue like this, I don't think that I can play on the ground anymore. Oh my god. But since now this is going to be an extreme game changer. You see, I have the power of the six. I have the power of creation with me. And my limit is the sky. You're going to find out what happens in the next episode. But until then, I'm Mr. Marvel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.